हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज मिस्टर पी एस बिडकर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट संजय गढ़ घोड़ावत यूनिवर्सिटी. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द कम्युनिकेशन सर्किट ऑफ SCR. इन दैट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न क्लास बी और रेजोनेंट पल्स कम्युनिकेशन सर्किट. इन दिस केस करंट कम्यूटेट्स द मेन थायरिस्टर SCR. यू कैन सी द सर्किट डायग्राम. वी आर हैविंग DC सोर्स. When main thyristor 1 or main SCR is fired, current flows from positive plate of a DC source through SCR through resistive load and back to supply negative plate. At the same time, capacitor get charged with left side plate positive and right side plate negative. Current flows from positive plate of a DC source through capacitor, through inductor, through diode D1 and back to resistive load. Like this, capacitor will get fully charged with the voltage of DC source. After fully charging of capacitor, it will get open circuited and current stops flowing. If you want to turn off the main thyristor 1, you have to fire the thyristor or SCR auxiliary thyristor. To turn off main thyristor, fire the auxiliary thyristor. After firing of auxiliary thyristor or TA, capacitor current flows from right side plate through auxiliary thyristor, through inductor and back to capacitor. This will charge capacitor in the reverse polarities than that of a previous. That is, capacitor will get right side plate positive and left side plate negative. This will reverse bias the auxiliary SCR, that is TA, and auxiliary SCR will commutate. After that, whole supply current, that is current from DC source, flows like this: positive plate terminal of a DC source, negative terminal of a capacitor, that is right left side plate is negative, positive plate, inductor, diode D1 and through resistive load. So this will drive whole load current through capacitor, and the current through main thyristor, that is T1, it will go below the holding current of a main thyristor. So that will commutate the main thyristor T1, and main thyristor T1 will turn off. Now once again battery will charge, or DC source will charge capacitor with the left side plate positive and right side plate negative. After time T, capacitor will get fully charged with the voltage of DC source and capacitor will get open circuited. Like this, class B commutation or resonant pulse commutation or current commutation occurs. Thank you.